This is Minecraft, but with 100 custom hearts. Today, every single block, item, and even YouTuber in the game is gonna be a heart. From a dirt heart to a dragon heart to even a bionic heart, I'll be doing challenges for all 100 custom hearts, where a YouTuber will be even giving me a challenge every 10 hearts. So, can I survive the challenges? And what happens when I hit 100 hearts? Stay tuned to find out. Wait, what? Collect 0 out of 1 wheat seeds? We just started, so let's get some wheat seeds in. Oh! Grass heart unlocked. 98 hearts remain? 98? And now we gotta collect 0 out of 1 dirt. Wait, is this gonna give me another heart? Dirt heart unlocked. 97 hearts remain now. New ability unlocked. Press G to C. Okay, G? Oh! Okay! Well, guys, I think I might know what's going on today. So with that being said, welcome, guys, to Minecraft. But there seems to be not 1, not 10, but 100 custom hearts that we're gonna be getting today. And I'm guessing every single one gives us a new ability, including this one. Oak log heart unlocked. 96 still remain. What the heck does it do this time? Oh! Okay! And also, oak leaf heart unlocked. 95 hearts remain. And now I gotta kill a villager. Guys, this is going so fast. I don't even know where to begin right now. And also, what ability did we get with the leaf heart? What the heck? Okay, so all the leaves in the area have become red wool. And I also get a bunch of apples. I mean, it's free food. Why not? Let's go ahead and grab them. And I guess now we killed the villager. I am so sorry, but I'm trying to get 100 hearts today. So let's just get this over with. And there we go. Villager heart unlocked. 94 hearts remain. And we also got a new ability. So what happens now with G? Oh, hello. How's it going, buddy? Big discounts unlocked. And we got 64 emeralds. Oh, cool. Can I trade with you? Oh, I can. And I'm breaking one crossbow. I mean, why not? But anyways, the next thing we gotta do now is actually find a desert temple. So I guess let's go ahead and do that right now. So we found the desert temple. We got the heart, and it's also in the middle of a village. This is a really good seed. What the heck? What ability did we get though? It does slash locate pyramid. Nice. And now our next ability is to collect 9 TNT. So let's go get a pickaxe real quick. All right, down we go. Let's real quick not break that. And actually, we gotta break the thing under it. But before we do that, what's inside the chest? Gold apple. I mean, why not? Ooh, some iron too. Thank you very much. And whole lot of pretty much nothing. All right, let's grab that TNT. And oh, there we go. Okay, we got a TNT heart, which is kind of suspicious, I gotta admit. And we got a brand new ability, but the next challenge is destroy the desert temple? Wait, how am I supposed to destroy this entire thing? Unless that's the ability. Oh gosh, wait. Oh wait, what the heck? I also got super mining. I didn't even realize that. Anyways, though, we gotta destroy the desert temple. So do I just press G now? Oh, I didn't take fall damage. Cool. What the heck though? Okay. Okay, so now that we have 9 hearts, we're going to be getting the 10th heart by listening to Bionic. Wait, like the YouTuber Bionic? I mean, sure, why not? Let me go ask him real quick what I'm supposed to do, and then we'll do whatever it is.
I need you to do a 1,000 block fall and survive. No water bucket or you die.
Why do I have to do this? No! I'm at white level 800. This is not good. Where am I supposed to go? I have no water bucket. Do I have an ability for this? No, no, wait. Yes! I'm literally down to half a heart. I'm not sure if Bionic knew that was supposed to happen, but on the bright side, we now have the bionic heart, which I guess we just eat this thing. Maybe I should heal up to full health first. Bionic heart. Oh, I think we got it. Okay, bionic heart unlocked. 90 hearts remain, guys. So every 10 hearts, I'm pretty sure we're gonna be getting a YouTuber heart. And what did we get from bionic? Dude, did we get an ability? Oh, hello. I'm not really sure what he does, but I guess he'll be following us around now. Well, don't mind me, bionic. I'm gonna go ahead and grab all these hay bales real quick because I gotta mine 10 of them. So, and we finally got our first new heart on the new row, which is gonna be the hay bale heart. So yet again, another ability. What do we get this time? Oh, no, 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 no. Did you make that happen, Bionic? Why did I just get sent all the way out there? Okay. Anyways, though, now we gotta land in water, which shouldn't be too difficult, right? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, let's land in that water, and hey, there we go. Water heart unlocked, and now we gotta ring a bell. But before we do that, what did we get with the water heart? Oh, we got water breathing. Nice. Very nice. Anyways, let's go ring a bell. Where did Bionic go? Bionic? I think we lost Bionic. Anyways, ring the bell. Got another heart. Let's see what ability we got. Oh! Wait, what the heck? We're a bell now. Oh, that's sick! We can destroy the world. It's simply with the bell. I think the abilities are definitely getting better and better. Now I gotta enter and destroy the desert. I guess just like this. Just like that, we get the sand heart, which yet again gives us a new ability. And that ability is gonna be... Oh, wait, what is this? Wait, are we just getting chests now? Wait, what? Everywhere I walk is becoming a chest. Wait, no way. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm pretty sure these are desert temple chests. And every single one is amazing loot. I feel like this is kind of cheaty, but I mean, don't mind if I do. I'm gonna go ahead and take those 3 diamonds because, you know, we all love diamonds here on the X-Store channel. And let's make a diamond pickaxe real quick before we do the next challenge. And the next thing I gotta do is almost die to a cactus. Oh, this might not be good. Okay, let's do that. Don't try this at home. Oh, it hurts. Okay, in. Woo! Next heart unlocked, cactus heart. But with the cactus heart, what do we get? Oh, we get armor. Okay, that was the ability. And this armor is full Thorns 5 armor. This is going to be the only armor I allow myself to wear in this video because that's actually pretty cool. But that's actually crazy. So now I got to destroy one gravel. Just one gravel. Okay, do I just do this? Oh, okay. So I just got 2-in-1 by using the bell ability. And I got the gravel heart and the stone heart. So gravel gave us weakness 1, which I don't like at all. And stone gave us strength 1. Okay, I mean, why not? Let's go ahead and get the next one, which now we gotta do is craft a stone pickaxe, which that might be an indicator that it might be time to go down to the caves. So let's go all the way down here. Let me real quick grab some of that stone. And without further ado, crafting table, 3 stone, and there we go. Yet another heart, stone pickaxe heart unlocked. And that is gonna be 18 hearts. Oh my goodness. Wait, throw a pickaxe 10 times? How do I do that? Is that the new ability? Oh, I just did it. So when we jump, oh, it throws a pickaxe. What the heck? Okay, so we gotta do it 3 times. Well, why not? There we go. Another heart unlocked. Literally, we're going for 100. So, you know, I am gonna keep saying that. And the crafting table heart. Oh, okay. So do I just press that? And oh, we literally have a portable crafting table now. I mean, why not? Let's go ahead and make some emerald blocks because we're kind of very rich right now. And the next task is to listen to Preston. Well, let's ask Preston.
I want you to jump straight into lava and survive.
Really? Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go find some lava, guys. Well, we found some lava. Let's jump inside of it and survive, apparently. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, I think this should be long enough. No. Okay, we're done, we're done. Okay. Oh, and there it is. So we did the challenge, and now we get the Preston heart. Now let's eat it. And finally, we get to 20 hearts, which gives us yet another ability. So let's real quick do that. And oh, how's it going, buddy? Do you do anything? Do I just right-click you? Guys, I think I found out what he does. So when you right-click Preston, that happens. Oh, and we also did the pig mission. 79 hearts remain, and now we get a new ability, which what does this do? Wait, did I just throw a pig? Oh my gosh, wait, I can throw pigs now. That is amazing. But now we gotta milk a cow. I guess we can go ahead and milk it with this thing right here. Let's go up to the cow, go ahead and get me my milk. And now we have the cow heart and a new ability. So let's press that ability. And what the heck is this? Enchanted milk? Do I trust this, guys? Do I even drink this? I mean, why not? Let's go ahead and drink it. And oh wow, that's a lot of cows. Very nice. I mean, we're not going to run out of food anytime soon now, but what an interesting milk, I guess. Let me get some extra milk just in case for later. But now we got to do the next mission, and that's going to be to throw an egg at Preston. Is that the chicken mission? I mean, there's a chicken right there. I will gladly take that egg. And I guess now, for some reason, I throw it at Preston. Here you go, buddy. Oh, and it worked. Okay. Still 77 hearts remain, but we get the chicken heart. And what does this one do? Oh, the chickens are mad and the eggs are explosive now. That is amazing. Okay. Now that that's done, let's get some coal ore. And I'm gonna guess this is gonna be the coal heart, which maybe might be really good. Oh, we got it. Okay, so now we gotta destroy 1,000 stone, which, I mean, that shouldn't be too hard now. Oh my gosh, I feel like our powers for mining are getting better and better. Just like that, there we go. We get the cobblestone heart, which brings a new ability, which is... oh, which is apparently a big explosion. I have no idea how we're going to get 100 hearts, guys. We are only 25 hearts in, and now we got to go kill a spider. Where is a spider when you need it? Oh, we found a spider. Oh, gosh. Okay. The Thorns armor is doing a lot of work. And there we go. Spider heart finally unlocked. And a new ability, which is going to be... oh, wait. We throw cobwebs. That's kind of cool. Not bad. Let me just spam that real quick. And wait, what the heck? That is cursed. Okay, I'm going to slowly walk away and go cook one item because that's the next thing we got to do. So, okay. We got 1 raw beef, 1 coal. Oh, we did it. Okay, finally, furnace heart unlocked. 73 hearts still remain. Oh my goodness. But I mean, we may have just gotten a new ability. And oh, I think I just found out what it was. Every single thing we mine is auto smelted. Holy, we are getting so OP. And we only have like 27 hearts so far. And now we gotta mine 25 iron ore, which shouldn't be too hard, right? All right, where's the iron ore? I have a big pickaxe and I'm ready to mine all of it. And 17, just like that. Holy, we're mining so quick. 23. And there we go. 72 hearts remaining and another brand new ability. Okay, let's try it out. Hey, how's it going, guys? We got a bunch of iron golems. And also, I think a lot of iron dropped. And for the next heart, we gotta craft an iron pickaxe. And after that, I think we're gonna be seeing another YouTuber heart. So, here goes nothing. Iron pickaxe, and the next YouTuber is gonna be Crafty. Okay. I did not expect Crafty to be the next one, but I mean, don't mind if I do. We also get a new ability, which, what does this one do? Oh! No, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. sorry. I'm so sorry. No. I did not mean to do that. Okay. Look, I did not mean to do that, guys. I am so sorry. I'll be leaving now. And without further ado, here's the challenge from Crafty.
Oh, hello, Nestor. I need you to do two things for me. First, I want you not to wear any armor for the rest of the challenge. And jump in lava right now.
Oh my goodness, I gotta throw away the armor and jump straight into lava? Well, the only way to lava is through these guys, so... Lava. I need lava. Oh, this is a really bad idea. Oh, wait, I have fire resistance. Why am I freaking out? I don't think Crafty thought that one through, but now that we opened our inventory, we should have a Crafty heart now, right? One whole Crafty heart. Let's heal up all the way real quick and then eat it. Here we go, and... Oh, and will you look at that? So we got the Bionic heart, we got the Preston heart, and now the Crafty heart. So what's his ability gonna be? Oh, how's it going, buddy? So what do you do? Do I just right click you? Wait, did he just become a black hole? Wait, does he suck in stuff? Oh, that's sick. Okay, wait, so if I mine stuff real quick, I just mine diamonds. Oh my goodness. I don't know why Crafty became a black hole, but that's amazing. Anyways, though, our next thing is gonna be eat granite. Wait, I gotta eat that? Wait, how do you eat granite? I don't know why I'm supposed to eat granite, but I guess let's go ahead and try it in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that was eating granite? I mean, I guess I'll take it. Apparently, that counts as eating granite. And now we gotta eat a creeper? Wait. I really hope I gotta just kill a creeper instead of eating one, but we'll see once we find one. Okay, creeper, let me eat you real quick. Okay, please don't explode. And there we go, 68 hearts, and we get the creeper heart and a new ability. So what's this ability gonna be? Oh, okay, so I'm throwing out a bunch of creepers now, and...
That is actually a pretty violent ability, my goodness. Oh, a geode, not bad.
I might need that later, but first I gotta get some copper. Okay, so where is some copper now? Oh, we got some copper, okay. Thank you very much. And just like that, a copper ore heart, which Jetikin gives us another ability. Can I just do this? Oh!
I think we found out what the ability was. That is amazing, what the heck.
I am probably definitely gonna use that against a dragon. The next thing we gotta do is make a lightning rod, and if I'm not wrong, to make a lightning rod, I think we only need 3 of these or something like that. And lightning rod. All right. Oh, I got to place it down. Hey, we did it. Okay, wait. So if I throw lightning at this, does that work? Oh, wait. Zeus summoned a storm? Wait, what's going on? Oh, it's raining now. So the lightning rod heart literally gives you the powers of weather. That is amazing. And now I got to eat andesite. Is this andesite? I'm not even sure.
Let's go ahead and eat it. Why not? And I guess just like that, we ate some andesite.
And now we have the andesite heart, which it gives us actually resistance to. Oh, not bad. And I was about to say, we got to go into that spawner, but this is actually kind of convenient because I got to break Mossy Cobblestone now.
Hey, we did it. All right, so we're actually going through these pretty quickly. And now we have the Mossy Cobblestone Heart, which we got to summon 10 monster spawners. Wait, what?
And is that the ability I just got? I can just summon monster spawners? Is it like any monster or how does that work? I mean, let's try it out. And
oh, I made a zombie spawner. Oh, that's sick.
Wait, is it only zombie spawners or anything in the game?
Zombie pigmen. Okay. Salmon, of course, my favorite mob.
Please don't be a wither, but one final one. And
oh, dolphins, that's awesome. Okay,
and just like that, we get the spawner heart, which what does the spawner heart do? Summon 5 mobs.
Oh, okay, so I'm gonna guess it's a random mob, so just in case,
don't kill the axolotl, let him be. Okay, actually I'm gonna keep him. All right, you're mine, thank you.
One final summon, and just like that, we get, oh, golden iron golems, but we get the zombie heart.
Wait, why did we get the zombie heart from that? That made no sense, but iron golems, can you guys take care of this guy?
So now we're supposed to kill 10 zombies, but we also got a brand new ability. So what does this one do?
Oh, wait, what is that loot? It's literally spawner loot.
I mean, we have thorn stew, flame, and looting too.
But I don't plan on making any armor because it's kind of part of the challenge. So let's get these zombies out of the way. We have 8 out of 10. And just like that, we get the next heart, which is the chest heart. What does the chest heart get us?
Oh, literally an ender chest.
But our next challenge is actually going to be to talk to the YouTuber Wisp. I'm kind of afraid of whatever the next challenge is going to be. But you know what? Let me go ask Wisp and let's see what he says.
Okay, Nesta, things are going to get a lot harder now. I need you to receive weakness 3 for the rest of the challenge. Good luck.
Wait, weakness 3?
Well, Wisp, honestly, I'll take it. Why not? And I'm gonna guess now we just automatically get it in his inventory. Oh, and there it is. Wisp heart.
I'm guessing we just eat this, and this is gonna make 40 hearts, actually.
Wisp heart unlocked, and that is gonna be 40% of the way there. And now we gotta destroy a block of amethyst. I'm pretty sure I saw amethyst earlier, but first, what exactly does this give us?
Oh! Holy levels!
Wait, can I just spam that?
Oh, gosh. Okay, that's loud. I should have not done that. But now we
gotta go mine a block of amethyst, so give me 1 second. I gotta go find that. Oh, we found it. Okay, let's get another heart and 59 hearts remaining. And look at that beautiful amethyst heart. And now we gotta eat diorite. I'm not even gonna acknowledge that. Let's go ahead and see what this thing gives us. So, amethyst? Oh, wait, what just happened? Did I just enchant my pickaxe? Oh, fortune 3. I didn't expect to get that, but that is, I mean, don't mind if I do. Wait, fortune doesn't work on iron. Or wait, did I just work on iron? No way, fortune just worked on iron. Okay, I guess. Is this diorite? That was diorite. Okay, another really weird heart. I'm gonna guess we got something weird like, oh, we got another level of resistance, and now we're resistance level 3. That is actually really good. What the heck? And the next heart is gonna be with torches. So it said 8 torches. Let's get some coal real quick and make some more. Oh, diamonds. Let me try that fortune 3 out real quick. And oh my goodness, that is amazing. Okay, we now have 11 diamonds, but the main thing I really want is actually the coal. So gimme. And I just gotta place down 8 torches. So 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. All right, we got the torch heart, and now I gotta jump in lava. Wait, what does this do anyways? Oh, I just gave fortune 3 to the torch. Oh, the torch makes me glow. Oh, that's sick. Anyways, there's lava right here and I gotta jump in it. Why not? All right, got it. Okay. Ooh, and now we got the lava heart. Why is the lava heart all gray and stuff? Doesn't really make any sense, but I mean, now I gotta get bit by a cave spider. And with the lava heart, what does this do? Oh, okay. So it removes all the lava around me. I guess that kind of makes sense now why the lava isn't inside the lava heart. But anyways, let's go find a cave spider and get bit.
Which if I don't become Spider-Man, I'm gonna be disappointed. Oh, here we go, guys. Okay, all you gotta do is bite me, my man. Okay, that's enough. Okay, so we got the cobweb heart, and I didn't expect to get the cobweb heart from that, and also an Enderman, not bad.
And now, what ability do I get with the cobweb heart? Oh, so the cobweb heart literally just destroys all the cobwebs and all the cave spiders around me. Kind of useful, not bad.
All right, now we gotta craft one bow. So with this, we get like our 100 and something heart. Honestly, it's like 33 or something, which is gonna be the bow heart. And
bow heart, you look cool, but what do you do? Oh, that's sick. What the heck?
It's literally a bow machine. I like it. And for the next heart, we gotta make a roller coaster, like a minecart roller coaster.
I mean, I could make a really basic one, or I could go all out and make a really nice roller coaster. We do have a lot of rails, but I could do this actually. Hold up. This is gonna be the greatest roller coaster ever made. I'm really not sure if this is gonna work, but I mean, we can try it. And oh, and it actually worked. Okay, why not? Just like that, we get the rail heart, and now we have 53 hearts. And what does this one do? Literally a bunch of minecart chests. Nice. And inside, it is just normal minecart chest loot. And literally a notch apple. I will definitely be taking that. Don't mind if I do.
And now we gotta destroy some gold ore to get like the number 800 heart. We are going through so many hearts so quick. Oh, finally. Let me mine you real quick.
That's gonna be 4. And that was the perfect amount. There we go. So just like that, we get the gold ore heart, which we now gotta eat gold. Okay, before we do that, what's the ability this time?
Oh, we get gold block walking. Oh, that's sick.
I mean, we really don't need that much gold, but how do I eat gold?
Oh, wait, is it the golden apple? Let me real quick eat that and
hey, there we go. I don't know why the absorption hearts are black, but just like that, we get the gold pickaxe ability. And is this an upgrade of the other throwing ability or, oh, it literally mines chunks. I mean, sure, why not? But now that we have a literal chunk miner, we get to the next YouTuber, and that's gonna be Wisp again, I guess.
Let me dial up Wisp and see who he answers.
Oh, okay. So Wisp told me to contact Moose. So let me go ask Moose. That makes more sense.
Hey, Nestor. Congratulations on 50 hearts. Now, your task is for you not to break your computer with this item that I'm going to give you. Good luck.
Wait. Not break my computer with this item?
Well, there it is, a moose heart. So let's go ahead and eat this. And
that's gonna be our 50th heart. So we're only halfway there, guys.
But what do we get with this one? Oh, it gave me a diamond pickaxe. So Moose, what type of diamond pickaxe are you giving me? Oh my gosh. Moose gives us a fortune 100,000 unbreaking 3 efficiency 5 pickaxe.
And I kind of understand now why he said that this might break my computer. Cause
when we mine, for example, all this coal, oh, wow. Yeah,
that's a lot of coal.
Well, luckily, the next thing we got to mine is actually that's not lucky at all, because now we
got to mine lapis. And if you guys know lapis, it drops a lot of stuff. So with fortune 100,000, this might actually break my computer.
Lapis and
oh no, what have I done? Guys, the game is literally frozen. Wait, it's back to normal.
Oh, I think I know why I broke the server. Okay, but we get the lapis lazuli heart. And with that being done, let's get away from this lapis. Oh my gosh, my computer. And now we got to destroy some redstone. Okay, oh, this is a really bad idea. I'm gonna crash my computer. Oh, it wasn't that bad. Okay. Also, we get fortune 100,000 gold. That is amazing. Redstone ore heart unlocked. Slowly but surely, we're getting all of them. That is gonna be number 52. And now we gotta kill a skeleton. Okay, that's a lot easier. Oh, hello, skeleton. Okay, one, two, and there we go. Okay, we got the skeleton heart. And now I gotta get 50 more diamonds. I mean, I could just do this real quick. Let's get the chunk out of here. Oh, diamonds. Yes. All right, I appreciate those diamonds real quick. What I really gotta do is honestly find one diamond vein and just use this pickaxe on it. But it might be a little bit hard to find diamonds with all the fortune lag I caused. Never mind. Oh my gosh. I love this pickaxe. Moose, you are an amazing person. Thank you so much. And just like that, we get the diamond ore heart, which I'm not really sure what it does, except it gives us another pickaxe. I'm not gonna even touch that pickaxe. And now we gotta make another diamond pickaxe. Okay. Diamond pickaxe. And there we go. Diamond pickaxe, heart unlocked. And what the heck is the next challenge? Oh, okay. So for this challenge, I'm actually gonna need your help, because to get to the next challenge, all you gotta do is go ahead and subscribe to the channel right now. And now we gotta break bedrock. How do I break bedrock? Wait, what? Do I do it like this? Oh, okay. So we get the bedrock ore, and now we gotta collect 64 emeralds. So I gotta find one emerald ore with this pickaxe. All right, give me one sec, guys. I gotta go to an extreme hills. Okay, finally we found an emerald ore. Let's get that done. And oh my gosh, that will never get old. We get so many emeralds, and there we go, emerald ore heart. And now I gotta mine one obsidian in 0.1 seconds. And you guys know me, I'm kind of the fastest obsidian miner in Minecraft, so that shouldn't be too difficult. All right, watch this, guys. So we got 0.1 seconds to mine this obsidian. You guys think I'm bluffing? Watch this. Oh, that was pretty quick. Anyways, we now get the obsidian heart, and that's gonna lead to the next heart, which is gonna be yet another YouTuber. And this time, I gotta listen to Sox41. Well, I'm a little bit scared because I know Sox can be a little bit of a troll. So let's go ahead and ask him what he wants to say.
Welcome to the Nether, Nester. It looks like you're only at 60 hearts, so I'll cut you a deal. Complete my challenge, and I'll set you straight to 70 hearts. All you have to do is get one blaze rod. Good luck.
Oh no. So I gotta eat his heart and then go to the Nether
and get one blaze rod?
Guys, I think we might not make it to 100 hearts. Anyways, I'm gonna guess I got his heart right now. And yep, there it is. Let's go ahead and eat it. And oh my gosh.
No, we just lost 60 hearts.
We're back down to only one socks for one heart. I mean, we got one more ability, which I guess I'll try using it once we're in the Nether, but let's be a little bit careful. Okay, let's get to the lava, get all the obsidian we can. And without further ado, I think it might be time we go to the Nether, guys. Well, Sox, I'm not sure why you made this so hard, but let's go inside. Okay, we are in. Okay, I guess we're going that way. Okay, we made it to another fortress. I just gotta not get hit by anything.
Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, this is a lot harder than I thought. I don't have any arrows either. How am I supposed to do this?
Oh, wait, I completely forgot I had a brand new ability, and what does this do?
Oh, my gosh. Wait, why are they fighting each other?
The Sox for one just all fought each other. Well, Sox for one, we're supposed to go in and somehow get one blaze rod. Oh, go on, Sox. They're fighting each other again. Okay, Notch Apple. There's no blaze rod. I gotta go fight another one. Okay, I have fire resistance. I should be fine. And what is my luck? Oh my goodness. Please, just one blaze rod. That's all I need.
As soon as I pick it up, I should get my hearts back, right? No, nothing yet. What are the chances? Oh my goodness. Oh wait, blaze rod. Okay.
We finally got a blaze rod. I'm just gonna break that right away. Let's get that. And oh my goodness.
Holy hearts.
We got the hearts back, and we definitely got the abilities back,
because we just got 10 more hearts, and I have no idea where to begin with all these. Oh my goodness.
Do I just press this? It sent me back. I mean, I still gotta get my ender pearls and stuff. Let's go back again.
And what the heck happened to my experience? Oh my goodness, it just keeps going up. Oh wait, and we gotta now listen to another YouTuber, and this time it's gonna be Hannah XX Rose.
I mean, why not? Let's go ahead and ask her.
Hey Nester, congratulations on 70 hearts. You've now reached the extra hard challenges. We're just like socks for one. I'll cut you some slack and let you have the next 10 hearts if you do this one challenge. Your mission is to find a bastion at only one special Hannah XX Rose heart and put this rose in the bottom chest. Good luck.
Oh no, I spoke way too soon. So yet again, we gotta get down to one heart once we eat this heart, but I'm gonna wait a little bit because first let's do some piglin trading so we can get some ender pearls or something, and then we can go ahead and try Hannah's challenge for the next 10 hearts.
Okay, don't mind me. Let's get you down real quick, and here you go. Oh wait, ender pearls first try.
Wait, is that normal? Wait, that's even more. 4 enderpearls. Wait, does he only throw out enderpearls?
Oh, he literally only throws out 1 to 3 enderpearls every single time. I guess we'll get our enderpearls really quickly. Hey, can you give me some more enderpearls? Thank you very much.
All right, and that should be good. Have a great day, buddy.
All right, now let's find the fortress.
Okay, guys, I think it's time.
Let's eat the heart. Get down to, oh gosh, 1 heart.
And do I have a rose now? Oh, I do.
1 rose bush, and I gotta put it at the bottom of the bastion.
Oh man, okay. How do I get through here?
Okay, please, don't attack me. Okay, do I get any abilities with Hannah's powers?
Oh, wait, what the heck is this?
It sends them up. I'm not complaining, but I actually like this ability a lot better than what Socks for One gave me. Holy.
Okay, down we go.
Holy.
We gotta go.
Wait, is that the chest? I think this is the chest.
All right, do we put it in here?
Oh, and I think we do, because right inside we have the Hoglin Heart.
All right, I'm gonna leave that rose bush there for now.
And let's just get out of here right away.
Well, Hoglin Heart, do you make me a Hoglin?
Oh, and there we go. Just like that, we get 79 hearts.
And now we have another mission with another YouTuber, and it's to listen to Painful.
Okay, so before I ask him what we actually do, let's see if we got any new abilities, because we did get 10 more hearts in the Nether. So what does this do? Oh, okay. That's a lot of explosion.
Oh, wait, we just threw out a sword. What the heck is this sword?
Oh my gosh. Sharpness 10 netherite sword. That is amazing. What the heck?
I think I can one-hit anything with this.
But now that we're done with that, let's go ahead and ask Painful what his challenge for us is to finally get the next heart.
Nestor, you made it to 80 hearts. And I see you've been getting 10 at a time now. So we can do that again, but for a price. Your mission is to summon a wither and defeat it. No armor allowed. Good luck.
I'm actually not scared of this one, guys, because yet again, we get another 10 hearts. But fighting a wither shouldn't be that bad, right?
Let's get that painful heart. Go ahead and eat it.
And we're now 80 hearts, but I guess now it's time to fight a wither.
New ability unlocked. I'm gonna guess that's gonna be the wither, so...
Let's maybe spawn him in inside of somewhere that he can't escape, like maybe right here.
Well, here we go. Oh, and there it is. Wait, what do I do? Why do I do? This is a bad idea, isn't it? Wish me luck. Here we go.
Oh gosh. Okay, we do good damage to it. Oh, come back down here.
Guys, I think this is backfiring. This is not as easy as I thought. All right, we got this. Oh, we're so close. Come on, get over here, wither. And there we go, finally. Challenge done, and we get another 10 hearts, which is actually insane every single time.
Oh, this actually may have given us a lot of good abilities.
Might as well try them right now. Let's press G.
Oh, I get to throw wither heads now. That's sick.
Anything else? Oh, okay. That's very good. I like that one a lot.
But for our next challenge, we now got to listen to Forest Bono.
Well, no better time now than to speak to Forest Bono. Let me go message him real quick and let's see what he says.
Well, Nestor, congratulations. You made it to the final 10 hearts. Now that you're getting close to the end of the game and the final dragon, I have one last challenge for you to complete. Your final task is to enter the end and fight the dragon as a giant. You'll need my heart to do this. Good luck.
Wait, I gotta fight the dragon as a giant? I literally only need 10 more hearts for 100 hearts, so I guess without further ado, let's get that Forest Bono health. And now we get one more ability.
Let's go ahead and press the ability in 3, 2, 1.
HTP does straight to the end. Guys, I think this might be it. Oh, there it is. Okay, final challenge, defeat the dragon, and let's do the ability one more time. Do we go giant now?
Oh, I think this is it. Time to fight the dragon as Giant Exostorio. Let's stack up and break these crystals real quick. I did not expect to do this today. And final one, there we go. Okay, so and now all that's left to do is just fight this dragon.
Wait, if it perches down, can I just hit it from here?
Wait, what the heck? That's so cool. Okay, I guess this kind of works.
Oh my gosh, we're about to kill the dragon so quick. What the heck?
Come on, 2 more hits. And yes, there we go. Final 10 hearts. Wait,
no, that's 99. Wait, what the heck?
I mean, we beat the dragon. I guess good game to that, but
we yet again have another challenge, and that's to listen to Crazer.
Well, before we do that,
what abilities did we unlock?
Oh, okay. We literally can summon a giant end meteor. That's insane. What the heck?
What about this?
Wait, oh my gosh. This is literally just a bunch of Herobrines running around with OP loot. That is amazing. Okay, well, while the Herobrines run around, let me real quick contact Crazer and let's see what he wants from us.
Nestor, your final mission is to end the video.
My final mission is to end off the video, guys. So I think that's how we get the final Grazer heart. Let's go ahead and eat it. And with that final heart, we're finally 100 total hearts. Let's get a nice zoom in on that. That is beautiful.
Oh, wait, we can fly now. Very nice.
Well, guys, with all that being done, hope you guys all enjoyed. Have a great one. And here's a video just like this one. Bye, guys.